Hi! In today's video, I'll show you common fixes if your The Last of Us Part 1 won't launch or crashing after launch. If you just encounter this problem, restart your PC and try the game. Sometimes simple restart can resolve any issues you have on your PC. If the game still won't launch, then try next method. First one is to update your graphic card driver. If your drivers are not up to date, it can cause the games to crash or not launch at all. Right-click on Start and select Device Manager. Expand Display Adapters. Right-click on your graphic card driver and select Update Driver. Select Search Automatically for Drivers. This method usually won't find any new drivers. Best way to update your graphic card driver is to go to manufacturer website, find your graphic card and download driver. I have NVIDIA graphic card, so I use NVIDIA software called GeForce Experience. Launch it, click here on drivers and select check for updates. If it finds any new drivers, click on download and follow instructions to install it. After that, restart your PC and launch the game. Next is to update your Windows. Click on start and select settings. Here, select update and security. Click on check for updates and if it offers you any new updates, install them all. After that, restart your PC and launch the game. Next is to launch Steam as admin. Right-click on Steam shortcut and select properties. Click on compatibility tab and check this box where it says run this program as administrator. Click on apply and OK and launch the game. Next is to scan your game for any missing or corrupted files. Open Steam. In Steam library, find Last of Us, right-click on it and select Properties. Click on Local Files and then on Verify Integrity of Game Files. Wait to scan finish and then launch the game. If it still won't launch, you will come back here and click on Browse. This will open Game Installation folder. You will find Game .exe file, right-click on it and select Properties. In Compatibility tab, check this box where it says run this program as administrator. Click on Apply and OK and check if this worked. If the game won't launch from the Steam library, you can come here and launch it directly from the game .exe file. Sometimes it can do the trick. Next is to clear Steam download cache. Open Steam and in top left corner, click on Steam and select Settings. Here, click on Downloads and then click on Clear Download Cache. This action will log you out from Steam, so you will have to log in again. Click on OK, log back to Steam and launch the game. Next thing you will do is to perform a clean boot. Right-click on Start and select Run. Type msconfig in search box and hit Enter. On this window, select Services tab. Make sure to check this box where it says Hide all Microsoft services. Click here on Disable All and then on Apply and OK. Windows will ask you to restart your computer to apply these settings, so go ahead and restart it. After you log in again, launch the game and see did this fix your problem. If you could launch the game normally, it means that some of the programs listed here are interfering with the game and prevent it to launch normally. So if the game works now, you will come back here and enable one by one app from this list. Restart Windows and after that you will find out what app is causing launch failure. Then you can decide do you want to uninstall it or just disable it to launch with your Windows, so you can start your game with no problems. When you're doing clean boot, don't run any other apps that you usually run when you play the game, like Discord, mouse softwares. Don't leave any web browsers running while you test the game. Just let it be a clean boot. As additional options, try to disable your antivirus software if you have any custom virus installed. There are so many cases where antivirus software is preventing games or some applications to launch. So don't ignore this, just disable it temporarily and try the game. And with this we came to the end of this video. If I managed to help you, please hit that like button. If you want to buy me a cup of coffee, you can hit thanks button. Subscribe with the bell on so you don't miss my next video. Until then, stay safe and I see you all.